काम की मंजूरी मिल जाए, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
श्री राम मोहन नायडू।
Thank you, Honorable Speaker, sir, for giving me the opportunity. And I also would like to thank you on behalf of my party for taking good care of each and every one of us and also in running of the house also, sir. Sir, three people from Sita Nagaram village, Naupada, Santabommali Mandal in my constituency went to work as welders in Libya, sir, with Al Shola Al Modia company during October 2019. And on the expiry of their work visa, they booked their return tickets to India on the 13th of September 2020. They started from Benghazi to Tripoli airport in Libya by road, and later they were found missing, had not been come into contact with their family members, sir. It has been 10 days till now, and the family members have been worrying for their safety and whereabouts. The name of these people are Boddu Danaya, Bachala Venkatrao, and Bachala Jogarao. On behalf of their family, I request through you to the Honorable Minister of External Affairs to kindly initiate the necessary efforts through our Indian Embassy in Libya to trace out the above missing persons and to ensure their safe return to India, keeping in view the agony of the family, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Shri Raj.